Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Mother 3 with Empolo. I usually don't say my name. Anyway, so last time we left off with this giant pig thing. Lucas, welcome to my room. This is the real Hunter 4 that you wanted to come to oh so badly. Again, I welcome you, my beloved detestable pests. I was the one who invited you here, so you're free to come inside if you wish. It's just, I've given orders to let no one enter my room to that little attack toy you see right there. Who knows, maybe this is where we'll say goodbye, even though I've invited you here. Alright, let's turn it on. Say hello to the Natural Killer Cyborg. Yes, the Natural Killer Cyborg. This is the biggest enemy in the game, and he will hurt you. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to raise our defense, and I'm going to bring down his offense and bring out his defense and attack. And it is one of the harder musics to combo to, so. There we go. Defense down. Defense up. Electric shock attack. Yep, the Franklin badge will help a little bit, but not too much. Alright, now I'm going to do the other one now. I'm going to do offense. Defense. Offense. Yeah, he will hit for pretty heavy damage. It's slow and fast music, so it's harder to get a good feel for it. Counter device. Oops, no, I didn't want to guard. Oh yeah, because we're still gonna die. I don't know. I suppose you can go freeze since he's got a regular counter up. Defense down. This may or may not kill me. Ah, it didn't. Awesome. Oh, now he's frozen. Nice. Defense down, heal everybody. This is actually going quite well. Well, since that counter device is up, I'm just gonna go with a rockin, freeze, see if we can make him cry, and where's that super bomb? Super bomb! Didn't work, that's okay. Go that. Let's try. Oh yes, ground will work superbly. You guard. You use your other super bomb. This is why this attack breaks the game. Did you see the damage that did? Did you see it? I'm pretty sure you did. And you know what? We're gonna do it again. Duster's gonna guard. Bony. Sprinting bomb. I didn't do a lot, but this will. Oh yeah, stack up those HPs. 502, fell over and can't move. See, the counter, it, does that. There you go. See, so if you are high enough level and you have PK ground, you can just destroy that final boss. And Duster 64. King 64. Yeah, PK ground just annihilates that. I don't know why I started with Freeze Omega then. I totally forgot about PK Ground for a second. That should have been like my first inclination to do. Oh, you know what? Actually, I want to come back down here and heal. Because we used a lot of PSI, so we're going to be missing a lot of those side points. Fully revitalized. Alright. There we go. Now we can go down this insanely long hallway. Yeah, it just goes on for a while. So, like, you could walk it, but we've been running. There we go. It's a boat. And some old music. Aw, King's gonna be the head of the boat. Toot toot. Yep, these are all little hints from Earthbound. So, the truck, the black thing, that's the Runaway 5 van, and then there's the dinosaur from Winters, and the Mad Taxi, and the phone stuff to talk to your dad. The spaceship built by Dr. Ando Nuts for Ness, and then the eraser and the pencil for the erasers, and Porky's helichopper, and then Mr. Dungeon Man, yeah, and then the bus that goes through the desert, and then the ATM, submarine. I think you used the submarine once, but I'm not entirely sure. I don't think we can talk to anything, no. We got the bike that Ness only can ride. Then you have the Mr. Saturn thing that goes to the weird space dimension, and then Porky's machine. And then, wait, there's something missing. Huh. Well, that's Porky's attack machine, but there's something else missing, so that's not good. Well, there's a little white and a little black pixel. Maybe we can figure out what it is. I hate that everything. Yeah, I'll have to get off one at a time. Can I go back on the boat? No. I'm pretty sure it'll, like, just turn around and go backwards. Anyway, so you talk to this system. One reason is a pencil shaped iron statue block in the path. The next one is the pencil eraser. So. Want to go to goods. And you can see it's right there. A machine that will eradicate all iron pencil shaped figures in just 1 second. Ah, what'd I do? What did I do? Oh, that's what I did. I accidentally hit the mute button on my computer. Anyway, get on my way, Kumatora. So use the pencil eraser, and weird reason, the iron pencil statue was erased. Huh, okay. Yes, we need to save our game. Clink! Give my regards to the next frog. Okay. Walking. I could dash, but I don't know. I feel like walking for a little while. There's some more vines. Big open space. With a nice view of the outside. Beginning of the end of everything. Hey, it's Porky, finally. It's about time. You know, I've only been chasing you since Earthbound. Let's be friends, I'm Porky. I'm really just a meek little boy. Really? Please dote over me. Or, please talk to me like good boys and girls, you know, just like me. Sure, thanks. But, to be honest, you guys are nothing but pests to me. Oh, it was a fake. It was a fake Porky. Oh, crud, now there's lots of fake Porkies.